and then he's the one of the big horns I've seen a few years. That is absolute daredevil status right there. Far out, that is grouse. Fucking run into this thing. Jesus Christ! That is huge! That is absolutely huge! Yes! Ah! Fuck! Ah! Ah! Stop! Fuck!
He can see it.
But he needs to get out of it.
That is bad. That's a fast truck too, man.
Yeah.
He's on the south side of him. You're good.
Whatever is in that path, it's gone.
Yeah.
That's what it that's what it's right down 15th Street.
Huh? Oh, come on. It's you
right there.
Right here. Like look past the traffic
cam. Oh.
Can we go home yet? See, there you go.
No, light came on. Oh, so we're already down. on this is done now.
Winnipeg's best rock power 97, that is Buck Cherry with Everything. Before that, we heard 3 Days Grace with Home. How's it going? My name is Holly Bosman.
652
on your Friday evening, and things are getting exciting in here, man. I'm getting phone calls.
Yeah, we're
going
to go right now, Buck, because I don't want to be anywhere near it anymore.
There's been tornadoes sighted.
Yeah,
funnel clouds have been spotted in the Sperling area. I'm not sure exactly where they've touched down, but we can check that out. We're going to check that out and pass on more information. If you are out on the highway wherever you are, please be safe. Be safe. Don't try to chase them. That's not a good idea. But yeah, I've had calls from Ron and Jay. Also
right
had another sighting north of the city out by number 6 highway, somewhere out there. By the woodlands. So somewhere out there, we've also had some tornadoes. Interesting weather happening. Gotta love the hot weather in Manitoba in the summertime. And of course, with it being summertime, you have to watch for the Power 97 7-Eleven Magnum Summer Cruiser, powered by the new Pembina Chrysler Dodge Jeep and Slurpee.
Jesus.
Only at 7-Eleven, we'll be giving away great prizes all summer long, including samples of 7-Eleven's new Slurpuccino, where cappuccino meets Slurpee. And the Power 97 7-Eleven Magnum Summer Cruiser will be on the road at all the hottest events.
Oh my gosh.
It's
oh my
really
gosh.
Really freaking close to their house, Randy.
I know. And we're going to have to get south in a hurry. But I'm trying to stay on this. That is going to hit their house. Oh my god.
Oh my
god.
Some parts are flying off of it right now.
Yeah.